Here we have the AWS-MTM Intellect Multiple Transducer Module. This all-in-one torque tester features an integrated display with tactile buttons, 2, 3, or 4 metrology-grade transducer shafts, rechargeable batteries, and a built-in switch with LED indicators for easy transducer selection. This eliminates the mess of cables and power supplies when owning multiple individual transducer shafts all connected to a single display. Transducer shafts are available in torque ranges from 100 ounce inches through 750 pound foot. If one of the shafts on a unit are damaged, they can be individually replaced without needing to replace the entire unit. 1/4 inch to 3/4 inch drive sizes are available. All MTM modules are Intellect Ready for use with AWS Intellect Series displays and have a serial output for sending print values to a serial printer or connecting to a PC with AWS's Tools software package. An external transducer port allows for attaching an additional standalone transducer to use with the display. When switching transducers, the selected capacity will be shown on the display. Users can cycle between track, peak, first peak, and pulse modes, as well as 8 engineering units at the touch of a button. The MTM modules are capable of clockwise and counterclockwise calibration, multi-point linearization, and are accurate to plus or minus 0.25% of indicated value at top 90% of full scale on request. Other functions include auto clear, setting high-low limits, filter selection, sleep mode, and an internal memory that can save up to 999 data points. The AWS MTM torque display and transducer module can turn any workbench into a one-stop verification and calibration station. Find out which model suits your needs best today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried the AWS MTM Multiple Transducer Module? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.